Let's make some salted caramel chocolate ganache. I'll start by caramelizing a cup of sugar, and into this I'm adding some butter and a pinch of salt. We'll cook this so the butter is nicely incorporated, and in goes 2 cups of warm cream. Continue to cook it so the caramel becomes nice and dark. This looks good. I'm taking some chocolate buttons in a bowl and I'll pour my hot caramel over it. Give this a good mix and you'll see that the chocolate begins to melt from the heat of the caramel and you get a smooth and silky chocolate ganache.